Hey there! Experiencing some annoyingly janky, blurry, and pixelated textures while driving into the Fortnite world on your PC? No worries, there's no need to break the bank for a new graphics card. In this video, I'll guide you through the steps to tidy up that visual chaos and get you back to enjoying Fortnite in all its glory. So let's not waste any more time, let's get started. Solution 1. Adjust display resolution and scaling. Open up settings, next click on system and then on display. Then choose the correct display if you're using multiple monitors. Now navigate to the scale and layout section. Ensure you're using the recommended scaling and display resolution. If not, then switch to the recommended settings and Fortnite will look way better with fewer blurry and pixelated textures. Solution 2. Adjust in-game graphic settings. First things first, fire up Fortnite on your computer. Then click on your profile icon. Then hit the settings icon. In the video tab, turn off VSync from the display section. Set the frame rate limit to anything other than unlimited. For example, 360, 240, or 200. Next, change the rendering mode to either DX11 or 12 based on your hardware. Scroll down to the graphics quality section. Now increase 3D resolution to 100%, then set texture to epic or high. After that, set meshes to high. Finally, click on apply. You should notice a significant reduction in blurriness and pixelation, but we're not done here. Solution 3. Update your graphics card driver. Open settings, click on Windows Update, and then check for updates. Let Windows update any outdated drivers, including your graphics driver. If no updates are found, head to the Device Manager. Type Device Manager in the search box and open it. Expand Display Adapters by clicking on the arrow. Right-click on your graphics card name. Select Update Driver and then search automatically for drivers. Device Manager will update your graphics driver if there are any available updates. Alternatively, visit your graphics card manufacturer's website to download the latest driver. After installing it, reboot your computer. Upon restart, you should notice an overall improvement in graphics quality in Fortnite. And there you have it, folks, a comprehensive guide on fixing those pesky, blurry, and pixelated textures in Fortnite. If you found this video helpful, then drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you have any kind of questions, please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.